Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I'll show you how easy it is to format a cell range in an Angular spreadsheet component. I will show you the various number and cell formatting options, and show you how to highlight cells using preset colors, as well as how to apply data bars, color scales, and icon sets. First, I'll open my existing project, where I have already installed the Syncfusion EJ2 Angular spreadsheet package and configured all the necessary spreadsheet modules. In the app component HTML file, added basic code for rendering the spreadsheet, and assigned the format data object to the data source property. Also, I have created a spreadsheet instance and applied bold and center formatting to the header row. You can refer to our Angular spreadsheet getting started video to learn more about adding a spreadsheet to an Angular application. I've shared the link in the card above and in the description below. Let me run this example and show you the initial output of this code. As you can see, the spreadsheet is rendered with the provided JSON data and inserted from cell A2. Next, I will show you the number formatting options available in an Angular spreadsheet. Number formatting is used to change the appearance of numbers in the control. You can format the numbers as currency, percentages, short dates, long dates, time, fractions, scientific numbers, and many more. Check out the UG link provided in the description below to know about the complete list of available number formats. Here, I plan to apply a currency format to the purchase price, selling price, and profit columns on the initial load. You can enable or disable the number formatting in the spreadsheet using the Allow Number Formatting property. In the app component file, within the onCreate method, I make a call to the method number format using the spreadsheet instance. Then, pass the currency format type and cell address D3 to F15 as arguments. See, the currency format is applied to the specified cell range. Let's move on to the cell formatting options available in spreadsheet. Using cell formatting, you can highlight a particular cell or range of cells from a whole workbook. The component supports various formatting options such as font size, font family, font color, fill color, and horizontal and vertical alignments of text. In this example, I want to apply a text and background colors to the title inventory list on this demo initial load. You can enable or disable text and cell formatting using the Allow Cell Formatting property. Inside the onCreate method, I call the cell format built-in method using the spreadsheet instance. Here I provide the font weight to bold. Text align to center. Vertical align to middle. And font size to 13 points. I also set a background and font color using the background color and color properties. If a cell address is not specified, the formatting will be applied to the first selected cell. In the app component HTML file, I set the row height to 30 pixels. Look here, the inventory list title is displayed in different font and background colors. Next, I will highlight the column headers. In the onCreated method, I call the cell format method and pass the font weight to bold. Text align to center. And custom background color. Then specify the cell address A2 to H2 here. In the same way, I apply the background color to the cell range D3 to F15. Checking now, the column headers are highlighted based on the format specified. The range D3 to F15 is filled with the specified color. Next, I'll show you how to apply formatting based on conditions in the cell ranges. Notice here that the last updated column contains dates. Now, I'm going to highlight the date values that are less than the 30th of August 2019. Let's see how to achieve this on this demo initial load. You can enable or disable conditional formats by using the Allow Conditional Format property. Here, I include the eConditional Formats directive to specify the collection of rules. And I add the eConditional Format directive to specify a single rule. Then, set the type to less than. The conditional format color to red FT. The value to 30th of August 2019 and the cell range to G3 to G15. See here, the dates less than the 30th of August 2019 are highlighted in the last updated column. Next, I will show you how to highlight a cell range using color scales. With color scales, you can format your cells with two or three colors, where different color shades represent different cell values. Here I add another eConditional format directive with the type GYR color scale and a range of C3 to C15. Look at the cell range C3 to C15, the minimum value is colored red, the median is colored yellow, and the maximum value is colored green. All other cells are colored proportionally. Data can also be graphically represented using data bars inside a cell. In the onCreate callback method, call the spreadsheet method conditional format using its instance. And provide the type as blue data bar. And a range of D3 to D15. Similarly, I apply the green data bar to the range E3 to E15. Now, the data bars are added to the columns purchase price and selling price. The longest bar represents the highest value, and the shorter bars represent the smaller values. Finally, I will show you how to represent the data with icons. I'm going to add star icons to the rating column. In the onCreate method, I call the conditional format method using the spreadsheet instance. Specifying the type as 3 stars and the range as H3 to H15. Checking now, the rating column data is represented with icons. Every icon represents a range of values. In this video, I showed you how to format a cell range in an Angular spreadsheet component with various types of number, text, cell, and conditional formats. You can download this working example from the GitHub link in the description below. I've also shared a link where you can see if you're eligible for our community license, giving you a free license key to use our Angular products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it useful, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel.